It's a Monday morning. We're sitting in class. I'm asking all the kids, you know, how was your weekend, everybody? What did you do this weekend? Did you have fun? All of my babies like, oh, we had so much fun. I had ice cream with my daddy. Me and my mama went thopping. One little boy said, Miq, I went to the doctor with my dad, and me dad had took me, and the people had put a thing in my mouth, and they said, whoosh, 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 whoosh. And then they said, I get a DNA test, and me dad said, not tell me mommy, and I not tell my mama, I get ice cream, so I got ice cream. I could tell you, because you not me mommy. Really? That's what you did this weekend? Yep. And me dad said that he might not be me brother or me sister daddy, because he said he got cut. And the doctor said he not had no more kids, so he want to make sure that at least one out of the five are his. But I not know, but it was fun. Okay, then. Anybody else have something to tell me about what they did this weekend? I'm talking to one of the parents. They're doing pickup. And I'm sitting up there getting all the stuff together for the kids. And one of the little girls ran up to me. I know you. You Lily Dad. And he was like, yeah, I'm Lily Dad. Yeah, me my say, if you come over again, that she got to make sure that I go sleep early, because she know that you got to go home. Yeah, she said that. Now, this is the baby whispering, and I'm looking like, and he was like, no, I don't think your mom's talking about me. Nuh-huh, because she said you make her leg hurt, and she come walk the next day, and I saw your truck. I saw your truck when you were leaving. Yeah, cause I know your truck, cause we be outside on playground. Lily be like, that my daddy. I hear him. My daddy coming, because I can hear his car, and I heard your car. But it's okay, because I know how to keep a secret. And the baby ran off. Yep. And I just stood there and was like, all right, y'all have a good evening.